child. See, heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry, don't you worry now. A time I met a girl of a different kind. We ruled the world. I thought I'd never lose her out of sight. We were so young. I think of her now and then. I still hear the song.
This is our order, 1, 2, 3, but the playing order is 3, 1, 2, so we'll play with But do you know where we can get plantain?
Plantain?
Yeah.
We have bananas, not big about plantain.
Okay, you don't have
just bananas. No, we don't have plantain.
Ah.
Yeah.
Even in the market, we can't get it.
No, they don't grow it. They don't grow it. But bananas, yes. Oh, apparently, yeah.
Welcome to the Seniors Championships 2022 for Squash Federation of Africa. Our game now is Zambia taking on the Republic of South Africa. The first match in this clash will be Damien Groenewald of South Africa taking on Preston Manga of Zambia. The 19-year-old from Pretoria, Damien Groenewald, currently ranked 355 in the world, will be taking on the number 3 seed from Zambia, Preston Manga. Both of those players showing great energy in the warm-up. both of these players are going to have to mentally prepare for this match and ensure that they are 100% focused on the game ahead. It's an important match for both of these players. Both looking to represent their country with pride. Cross court by Damien Groenewald, showing his skill early in the match. Zambia making another mistake. Incredible drop shot by Damien Groenewald. He's really looking comfortable at the start of this match. Good use of the backcourt by Zambia. And a stroke is given to Zambia. Some poor positioning by South Africa. Very good recovery by Damien after slipping at the front. Not quite making it work, and Preston Munga wins that point. Just 1 point separating these two players. And South Africa make it 2 points between them. The error coming from Zambia in that last point. And South Africa get in the way again of the ball, allowing Zambia to inch closer to them. A bit too casual with that lob. He needs to make sure of those shots in this game. Fantastic drop shot there by Damien Groenewald. Preston now within 3 points of the South African. Absolutely brilliant jive by the South African. Again, a very clever shot. Preston making a mistake from the back, giving the South African a game ball. Brilliant by the South African as he wraps up that first game. Preston Munger is going to want to analyse his mistakes in that first game and try and improve in the second. I'm sure Damien Groenewald will be happy with how that first game went. Damien Groenewald leads 1-0 against Preston Munger. Just not quite high enough at the front from Preston Munger. Really exciting play by both of these players. But it's Damien who takes that first point. Both players looking very lively in the second game. But Preston Munger just making another mistake. Preston catches Damien unaware and plays a brilliant, brilliant cross-court shot. very good shot by the South African. Impressive volley by the South African. He really needs to try more of those shots in this game. Slight improvement by the Zambian. Still 3 points behind Damien Groenewald. Another brilliant smash. Definitely a strong point of Damien Groenewald is his ability to smash and hit volleys into the front neck. He's been doing that a lot in the second game and it's really helping him in taking the lead of this match. Very entertaining squash in that rally from these two players, but it's Preston Manga who comes out on top. Good squash by the South African. Allows him to go 4 points ahead in the second game. Unfortunate mistake by the Zambian. Just losing a bit of control of the ball there. Very good cross court by Damien. The 19-year-old from Pretoria once again showing his dominance in the second game. Again, a very terrific volley from Damien Groenewald in the second game. He definitely used that to his advantage and managed to win the second game. South Africa now lead 2-0. South Africa two games up in this match against Zambia. Damien having a very dominant game today. Very well controlled drive by Damien. The South African looking very much in control of this third game. Spectacular squash by both of these players. And Damien goes for the volley but doesn't quite get it. The two players now level on points in this third game. Good attempt from the South African, but just unable to execute. Zambia now take the lead for the first time in this game. Another point to the Zambian. At this stage, he's looking very much in charge of the game. Still two games down, is going to have to work hard to recover. That was a mistake that he really could not afford to make in this third game. That will be irritating for the South African. Incredible shot by the South African. We saw that a lot in the last game. He's now got to try to apply the pressure on Preston Munga if he wants to reduce the chances of him getting a game in this match. A really good backhand rally there by these two players. But it's Preston Munger who comes out on top in that point. Preston making a very costly mistake at the front of the court. He's going to have to get inventive and work hard if he wants to stay in this match. Another annoying mistake by Preston. Well placed shot by Damien Groenewald. Really not happy about that shot. Very lengthy rally, which ended in success for the South African. He gets a match point and will look to close out any chance of Zambia winning this match. Very good movement by the South Africa player, and it's going to be Damien Groenewald, the 19-year-old from Pretoria, who takes the win for South Africa in this matchup between Zambia and South Africa. here we have it, Diavolt Van Niekerk taking on Elvis Ngosa of Zambia. The second game in this contest between Zambia and South Africa. Zambia to serve first in this contest. South Africa will be looking to get another win in this tournament. They're going to be very determined after having beat Kenya as well as the Zimbabwe B side yesterday. The South African accidentally striking Elvis Ngosa with the ball. He's gonna have to walk that one off. It's an unfortunate part of the game when things like that happen. But the game continues. And Elvis Ngosa is going to continue to fight hard for this match. And the Zambian wins his first point in this match. Thank you. Fantastic drop shot by Diewald. South Africa extending their lead in the second match. Good attempt by the Zambian. The 25-year-old from South Africa wins another point. Good movement by both of these players hunting out all four corners of the court, but it's Diewald van der Kerk that makes a mistake in that rally. Zambian missing the ball completely in that point. He redeems himself. Good quality play by the South African. Annoying for Diewald van der Kerk as he fails to execute that drop shot. Still with the game ball, he looks to close out the game. Diewald van der Kerk wins the second game of this match. The world number 149 showing a very dominant performance in this match. He seems to be very much in control over Alvis Ngosa. in the match between Dierwald van der Kerk and Elvis Ngosa. Very good drop shot from the South African. Ngosa struggling a bit in this third game. He's still only 1 point behind the South African. Good quality squash by both of these players. Really trying a large variety of shots. And Dierwald van der Kerk puts that one to bed with a brilliant drop shot at the front. Mistake from Zambia now puts the South African 3 points ahead in this third game. It's a healthy lead that Dierwald van der Kerk has managed to pull on the Zambian. And he extends that with a very, very good volley. The Zambian finds the sidewall there, putting him very much out of position and allowing the South African to get a stroke. superb squash by the South African. And De Vault extends his lead in the second game. The South African really showing his professional level of experience here. De Vault looking very dominant at this stage in the match. Both players showing great court movement in this rally. Brilliant squash by South Africa. South Africa has definitely brought some exciting talent to this tournament. Good reflexes by the Zambian. turning out to be a very, very nice rally by these two players. As the rally goes on, it's going to have a greater physical toll on the bodies of these players, but also in their mind. And we see the South African get the best of Elvis Ngosa in that rally. The Zambians starting to make a lot more unforced errors in this third game. Ngosa needs to reflect on his game thus far and try and decide how he's going to improve on it. Very good return by the South African. An unexpected bounce in the back right corner. Good length on that drive. Nothing that Elvis Ngosa could do about that. An attempted drop by the Zambian finds the tin at the front of the court. And the Zambian goes the wrong way. Very good play by Diervald van der Kerk. Fantastic movement by Elvis Ngosa as he manages to play a drop shot that's not returned by De Vult. Diervald van der Kerk gets a game ball and a match ball, taking South Africa one step closer to winning this match. Brilliant shot, and it's Diervald van der Kerk who takes South Africa's second win in this matchup against Zambia. Really impressive stuff by both of these players. Elvis Ngosa just had no reply to the South Africans' level of play. the third and final game in this matchup between South Africa and Zambia. Jean-Pierre Brits taking on Manda Chilambwe. JP Brits bringing a lot of experience to this game, having joined the PSA in 2012. Zambia going to have to wrestle hard for a win in this third and final match. The South African team really keeping Zambia on the back foot so far. It'll be intriguing to see if JP Brits can continue with South Africa's winning streak over Zambia. Once again, it's Zambia to serve first in the match. The player is generally playing with a lot of energy in this first point of the match. And it's Manda Chilambwe of Zambia who makes the first mistake. a let being given to the Zambian player, unable to reach that drive of JP Brits. Very exciting squash on display by these two brilliant players. Unable to reach in the back right corner. The Zambian just asking for confirmation on the referee's call. He's given an answer and the game will resume. Zambian gets their first point in this match. Let being played by the Zambian. JP extending his lead by 2 points in this first game. Very entertaining rally by these two players and a absolutely fantastic drop shot by Manda Chilambwe. JP just raising the tempo in this game. It's really turning out to be an exciting match as the South African makes a mistake and Zambia get within 1 point of South Africa. Very creative shot by JP Brits. He uses the post to catch the Zambian unprepared. JP Brits looking very keen to get this game going. And an absolutely incredible drop shot at the front. Good recovery from the back by JP Brits. Munda winning another point in this game. Munda now level on points with the South African. JP Brits irritated with that shot. And Munda goes 1 point ahead. Munda just being asked to pick up the speed at which he's playing the game. Seems to be taking a bit too long in between these points. South Africa back level with Zambia in this game. And the Zambians very happy with that shot from Munda Chilambwe. Jean-Pierre finding the nick at the back of the court. He goes 1 point ahead in this. The tension definitely building in this game. As Zambia go 1 point ahead. very tight drop by JP Britz. It looks like it could be anyone's game at this stage, as both players on 9 points. A very high intensity of squash being played by both JP Britz and Manda Chilambwe. Both the Zambian and the South African fighting hard for this point. JP making an appeal to the referee. JP Britz, very irritated at the call by the referee. And the players to play late. The South African getting very frustrated at this point in the game. JP is not happy at all at this point. If he wants to try and recover, he's going to have to settle and try and deal with any emotions. JP with a brilliant shot. Very keen to get the point underway. And the Zambian makes the mistake. And it's a game ball to South Africa. Zambian appealing for a let, but he won't get it. A thrilling first game, and South Africa take it. Very exciting for the spectators and teammates of these players. But it's Zambia who's going to have to concede the first game. Both players showing that squash is not only a physical but also a very mental game in this first part of the match. I'm sure both players had a very serious reflection on that first game with their coaches, and they're going to look to fix any of their mistakes from the first game. JP Brits leads 1-0 against Zambia's Manda Chilambwe. Brits taking the first point of the second game. Zambia to serve. Brilliant shot by the Zambian. Zambia now 2 points ahead. The Zambian extending his lead with a brilliant shot. JP will be very happy with that taxi. JP making a small recovery, getting within 1 point of the Zambian. JP with another incredible shot. Spectacular play by both of these players in this match, providing the spectators with great excitement. Very tight by JP Brits. Fantastic touch by JP and a brilliant recovery by the Zambian at the back of the court. Excellent quality of squash that we're seeing in this match. The 31-year-old now taking the lead by 3 points. But is unable to extend that. A let is being called, and JP Brits will be very disappointed that he couldn't get out the way. Neatly responded to by JP Brits with a tight and well played drop shot. Munda needs to push himself physically and mentally to close the 3 point deficit that he has at the moment. A game ball to JP Brits. He can use this opportunity to make it 2-0 to South Africa. And he ends the game 11-6, giving himself a healthy lead going into the third game. JP Brits, now two games ahead of his Zambian opponent, Manda Chilambwe. An exciting match so far. I'm sure this third game will be just as interesting for the spectators and players alike. Zambia making the first mistake in the game. JP Brits taking an early lead in this third game. Stroke being given to South Africa. Chilambwe will look to improve. Zambian makes another fatal mistake that costs him another point in this third game. Good shot by the South African. JP Brits, without a doubt, looking like the more comfortable player in this third game. Points clear, and the Zambian yet to win a point in this third game. His body language seems to tell everyone watching that he's just about giving up. Another mistake by the Zambian, and he's 9 points down. Brits making a mistake, giving Zambia their first point in this third game. It's game ball to JP. JP will want to end this match on this point, but the Zambian showing great movement and great determination to stay in this game. A very tight shot and a good length by the South African, and it's enough to take the game. And South Africa win the match against Zambia, 3-0. The South African team will be truly elated with that result. And it's another win for South Africa.
Into my father's eyes. In a happy home, I was a king, I had a golden throne. Those days are gone, now the memories on the wall. I hear the songs from the places where I was born. Upon that hill across the blue lake, that's where I had my first heartbreak. I still remember how it all changed. My father said, don't you worry, child. See, heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry now. Yeah. A time I met a girl of a different kind. We ruled the world. I thought I'd never lose her outside. We were so young. I think of her now and then. I still hear the song.